One option to get references into your EndNote Basic database is to search online catalogs. You have to make sure that the catalog is free or it's one we subscribe to, or you can't use this method. I'm going to select Collect from the main navigation, then I'll select Online Search. So the first step is you need to pick a database or a library catalog to connect to. And they have a drop-down box here. Did I have the British Library, OhioLINK, PubMed, U.S. Geological Survey, and the U.S. National Institute of Health? And these were populated by selecting favorites earlier. If you select the Select Favorites hyperlink, then it will allow you to list your favorites there. And I'm going to go with the favorites I already have. So I'm going to select OhioLINK. And then I'm going to press the connect button. And by default, it will allow you to search keywords in author, title, and subject. You can also select different fields, so you can search for just author, title, series, subject, MeSH, which is medical subject headings, ISBN, or ISSN. I'm just going to choose a default author, title, subject, and I'm going to type in cancer prevention, and I'm also going to look at nutrition. So I have an option of retrieve all results, or I can select a range of records to retrieve. I'm just going to pick the default retrieve all records. Then I'll select the search button. And sometimes it takes a few minutes for it to search online. So it comes up with 26 results here. And then I can select the results that I want. So I'm going to just select three of them at random. And I could select all checkbox if I wanted to, or page checkbox. It gives you a combo box that says add to a group, and I'm going to add them to the demo group. When I open the demo group, three results that I retrieved from OhioLINK are there.